I think this one is episode 7. Sure, could be wrong, but try waiting here for the night. We're gonna try to make a little bit more money. Try to get these guys. Damn, I keep missing. Worth a bit. I can go make a little more money. Maybe over here in Kyoso. Kyoso. Should probably say it right. That place is gonna get looted a shit ton. Here to Yoshida Castle. I don't know if I'll get Tokugawa troops from this one or not. These two, I'm not really sure. I think here, but I need a couple, so. We will stop here, though. Nah, I ain't buying from you. Lower your prices. Because I have the money, but I'm not happy about it. I don't know what they're doing. into the capital and hope that there's a tournament or something coming. Decent weapons for cheap. Of course not. Gotta earn everything the hard way. Move this guy up here. This bitch up here under George. Heavy cavalry. Take that from you. This one. Make him look like a monk. Weapons do you have? For now, you'll have to use that. Let's see. If we go now, so it's back over here. Best I can come up with is to go kill more rebels. Let's see. Agashino. We'll go join the military campaign for now. Speak to this son of a bitch. Don't make me do something stupid. Oh, I'm not gonna enjoy this. Nagashima. Not Nagashima. Oh, I hate you. Where am I? Oh, okay. Where's the third one? Sunkun. Okay. We're going to this one anyway. I did spend a bit of money. This one's gonna be tricky. Next to a castle. I really do not want to fight the Takeda. They usually have a lot of cavalry. I mean, he shouldn't be doing that. It's kind of mean. Head back to the capital again. Where's your village? It's on the way, I'll do it. It is on the way. Good. These guys might have the cool sword I like. So I pick this way instead. Tell me I'm knocking them out or anything. There it is. Damn it. I want my prisoners. Take your fruit. All right, Kojiro. So, we got you doing trainer. That's about it. Just gonna make you stronger. Someone does training. That'd be good. I'm gonna do engineer. You are gonna get this. Nope, wrong one. You need tracking. I'll give you power draw. Put her on horseback with like a bow and arrow or something at some point. Oh, yeah, that's right. That's right, I gotta go finish this quest. Gotta go back empty-handed, though. Shit. I got stuck again. Cavalry is great as long as you can keep moving. I've gotten like 20 notifications on my phone, like text messages and then Discord shit, like since I started this 18 minutes ago. My lord. Why does everybody want to talk to me when I'm recording? He tried. All for the prisoners. Bit much there, George. Quite the expensive force. Shit, I didn't have any health. Figured I could fuck with him. I forgot I didn't have any health. Well, he sure showed me. What? I canceled it. Does that affect me in any way? Yeah, I went down. Well, that's not nice. That's a little rude. Technically, you have one handed on a horseback, so. Iron flesh. Just give you iron flesh. Give you a horse, just because. Trying to wonder if that actually helps me out more. Sucks. I was kind of using that, but all right. How much money do I have? Nice. Good. We're in business still. Oh, I'll be there. Too high. Got all five of them. I only captured two of them. Well, that's unfortunate. Need to kill more rebels. Ooh, right in the fucking face. That was cool. Everything. Probably better if we try to rest here for a night. You know what? Actually, we gotta head back to here. We're invited to a feast, so might as well go mingle with the other generals. Supposed to go to the feast. Stop in here and get some food first. What? Where's everybody going? Wait, who's who? Okay. My little force will be moving over here. Hit him in a pincer attack. Battle begins very soon here. Are they coming to me? Charge, motherfuckers. I'm misjudging my attempts at attacking these people a little bit. That's even better. I don't think he likes me yet. Gotta make some money. Fuck you. Constantly have to move back in this game. Blocking only works so much. Fuck out of here. That's awesome. Oh, my fish. That's who I'm looking for. Holy fuck, that'll cost a lot. You know what? Let's do that. Give me extra money in the future. So we got 5,000 left. And we need food, so I'm not ready to take on any castles or anything yet, so we are getting up there. Maybe there's a tournament over here. Really happy music. Helping that damn farmer. Fuck those bandits. They're not the bandits I want to fight. Get up there. Be a big one. My reinforcement cab showed up and started fucking them up. Nope, not getting fucked up here. By retreat. Got some of my infantry at bows too. Cavalry, go take care of him. And broke your spine. That went very well. Shoes. Oh, don't run that way. Don't go that way. sleep for the night. You'll strike these guys. Never saw us coming. Get all the experience you want, my cavalry. As many prisoners as I can. Oh, I can't get no more. Back here real fast and then sell all this shit. There we go. Let's go sell some shit and then we'll call this episode over. The next one, we should be able to know what we're doing when we have a money count. No, no slaver. Here we go. You know what? I'm gonna keep that. Keep that one. I don't care about any of this stuff. Actual shit. And then I'll level myself up and yeah. Spotting and pathfinding sounds good. Alright, and I will end this one for now and see you guys in episode 8.